Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hi, welcome. My name is Gabriela Maria, but you can call me Gabby. And today I am going to be going to a video shoot, and I'm gonna be taking you guys with me. And you guys are gonna be getting ready with me and coming with me to the video shoot. Before we hop right into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tap that bell notification so you get notified every time I post, and I promise you don't want to miss that. So I'll give you guys a couple seconds just to do that. Did it? Great. Let's hop right into this video. Hey y'all, so I'm currently scrambling. I have a video shoot to be at by 8 p.m. and I have to pack other outfits. So this is like the second outfit I'm packing. It's like a dress. I don't think I'm gonna wear this dress because I don't think this dress like looks good with sneakers, and I need my dress to look good with sneakers because it's a casual theme. So I'm not gonna be popping up at a park video shoot with some sneakers, but I got this long dress that I feel like goes great with sneakers, so I'm gonna pack this. And as my main fit, I have no idea, but I do have sneakers, and I'm gonna wear my regular pandas. And for makeup, you already know how I do with makeup. I go really light. I put contour, bronzer, a little bit of mascara, highlight, and I'm good to go. And blush, of course. But yeah, I'm about to pack my bag, show you guys packing my bag, and just getting ready in general. So this is the comfortable outfit I decided on. Comfy pants, little tube top. This is the first outfit I picked, and I'm probably gonna pack another shirt just in case to also go with my pandas. That is gonna be a major surprise, but I'm gonna pack my outfits, and I gotta get to going on my makeup and head out because I'm running late. I'm supposed to be there at 8 and it's already 7, and it takes me an hour and 20 to get there. So hey y'all, so changed my shirt, got my bag, little tote bag, and I'm gonna put this yellow dress in there. I'm gonna put a gray shirt in there. Let me show you how the shirt real quick. This is the shirt, just in case y'all, because I don't know if they're gonna make me change or not. Gray shirt, and then I have some shorts just in case. And then that's all gonna be paired with my black pandas. I just did my hair, and now I'm about to do my makeup. Okay, y'all, so I literally know little to nothing about the shoot. Like, of course, I know who I'm shooting for and like where the shoot is gonna be at. But I don't know if there's any features on the song. I don't know the song. Like, there's so many things I still don't know. And obviously, I'm gonna know with time because, you know, when you get to the shoots, they tell you right then and there. They don't tell you like when you're like getting the information, because some people just get those information just to get it and don't even be showing up. So they gotta make sure I'm confirmed and all that stuff. So since I'm now confirmed, got all the information I need, and we're not gonna do what we did last time. So we're gonna start off with mascara because I don't want no marks on my face like I had at the brand event, and I couldn't even save myself because I had no wipes. But yeah, I find it so cool how much mascara elevates those lashes. Like, whoa. So freaking dope. And then y'all, if y'all ever need like a little hack, I learned this by Beats by Deb, but basically you put like Vaseline on a napkin and it cleans your makeup right off, even waterproof. Like, it works. Try it. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me, but like, I've been using the same makeup for years. Like, I just found out the other day that makeup expired, y'all. I've been using like 5-year-old makeup. I'm breaking out. Blame my menstrual. That time of the month, y'all. I blinked. It's okay. We gonna fix it. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all real quick. Y'all, so I put a little bit of Vaseline on my napkin, and I'm gonna show y'all. So y'all see right here at the bottom? Look at that. Comes right off. And I'm gonna do the back right here because I see that.
Yeah, I should have did this than the mascara. But yeah, yeah. So I'm like, I don't even know what to expect at this event. I know it's not a celebrity event or anything, but experience is experience, y'all. And I'm learning that you gotta take any opportunity that comes to you because you never know where it can lead you. And yeah, God's timing is always right. So if you're free and you're meant to do something, God is gonna make sure it happens for you. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Another achievement for me. And baby, we is booked and busy. Booked, busy, and paid. And ain't nobody stopping our bag. Like, haters gon' hate. But that's what they do best. You know what I'm saying? Nobody stopping my shine. I'm chilling. Always love this onesie look, y'all. We're gonna do this other side. Gotta hurry up. It's already 7:30. Make sure you have like the glow to your face. Onesie will always do the job, y'all. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what's inside my purse besides my modeling clothes. So I have my headphones because I'm not gonna be bored on the train. Headphones essential. I have a vape. I know this isn't the best, but yeah, wait. Charger. We need to keep that phone charged, spooky. I didn't charge my portable, but that would have been in here if not. But my wallet, gum, essential, Vaseline, very, very, very essential. We cannot go around with chopped lips because I have big lips, so they're really easy to notice. A pen, because you never know if you ever need to sign anything. Prefer pink, my favorite color. Lip gloss. You always need lip gloss. Always. Perfume, because you never know if you need to freshen up. I also have deodorant, a small deodorant, but I need to look for it so I can pack it. I'm about to pack it. This is that small deodorant I'm talking about. So yeah, now I'm gonna walk my dog and then head out to the event. So I'll see y'all there. And to me, y'all, a sweater is definitely always essential. It don't matter the weather because I be getting cold very easily. So I always pack a sweater. Currently waiting for my second train, and there's no sign of it. Literally, they're calling every single train except for my train, and I'm already not late. It's gonna make me even more later. But well, we hope to get there soon. I just got here. Look how low I am. They got me to go right away. But we better start shooting. I'm an hour late, but they waited. I'm gonna apply some mascara real quick. To shooting. Oh, I'll pass the moon mascara, y'all, and then we're gonna get to the shooting.
You guy around here?
Yep.
So now, I'm on my second cup. I've been drinking. This is my cosmopolitan.
It's like one little thing.
Before I was drinking champagne. The last time I ate, it was like. Oh wait, wait, hold on. Hey, boy.
Hey.
Guys, we are on set. I don't know who video this is, but
Trips. It's Trips video. S.O. What is this, girl?
That's whose video.
Yeah.
With the good install.
She looks so pretty. Come show them for my vlog. Say hey.
Straight flowers. How y'all doing?
So pretty. Everybody here pretty, y'all.
Yeah, everybody pretty. We all pretty. Mm-hmm. Period. Yeah. Okay.
Bad bitties only.
The fuck is he talking
about? Like, then I go right back to work.
This
weekend's
about to be lit.
He's so fire.
And then I'm off it.
Oh, we gotta be working. Wow, billboards. It's so cool. Say hey.
Jake, you got the speaker?
Y'all not just pulling up. Y'all gonna be part of the show.
What?
Y'all part of the show.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta be part of the show.
Yeah, we part of the show.
that part of the show. What do you mean?
Everything.
Except for politics.
What type of show is
it's like a
homosexuality and Jewish people.
Joe Budden.
Oh, that's fire.
My people. That's crazy.
What?
That's crazy.
Jewish.
No, that's what I said. I don't talk about
you
nothing.
Don't talk
about
oh, no. At this point, I might even talk about
she's
that.
She's always
getting back to you. It's still charging on the party.
Oh, is it?
Ryan, you dangerous over there. You gotta put that whole thing in two plates. You can't just
get
that in one plate.
We doing a second scene. Ooh.
Fire. Y'all, they cooking in here. All for us. This is so fire, y'all. Look at them. Get the fishies.
Girl, you don't know. I got my plate. This is so good, y'all. Look at how cute he is. Oh, I have a dog too. He gonna be mad.
Stay fly. Slap it while I hit it from the back. My girl, spread your legs real wide, then attack. Screaming out my name till you cry. Yeah, yeah. Make a movie in this bitch, it's a wrap. Beat it out the frame, picture that. Come put your pussy in my mouth, that's in all caps. Roll something till I see your eyes roll back. No games, girl, we sticking to the floor, man. We be fucking, we be sticking to the floor, man. I'm gonna pin you on the balcony and all that. All contact, I know I'll show that. Got a blowin' on the dice while I shoot craps. Blow it all at night, I'ma get it back.
Yeah, I'm about to pull up to your projects. Don't ask what I mean, you know it's foreign objects. On my way to the west, I'm passing less. I don't care what niggas you had, cause trip it the best. Way I been shooting my shot, baby, you need a vest. Fuck your ex, let's just talk about what's next. I'ma lay you in the back seat, bite your neck until you wet. I love when you lick at my chest, I'm licking your breast. Yeah, you tried to leave me twice, you loving the sex. I can get you out my head, your head is the best. I hate the backseat of the GT, cause it's hard for me to spread your legs, yeah. Hopefully we make it to the bed. What you doing, baby?
Oh my. You guys, I made it home a couple minutes ago. But I am still glittery as heck. I'm about to shower and call it a night. Makeup's still intact. Yo, my couch is a mess. That is literally the process of me getting ready. I had to put everything on my couch. I'ma literally clean up, shower, and then go to bed. Like, look at this, bro. My laundry. This is the clothes I was debating on, the bags. My work bag that needs to be unpacked. Bad stuff. But I'ma fix it real quick, take a shower, and then knock out. So that's the end of this vlog, you guys.
And if you got to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Again, tap that bell notification so you get notified every time I post. Thank you guys so much for all your support and all your love. Bye.